Welcome to today's edition of Public Health Minute with Bill Latimer.
Hearing loss is the third most prevalent chronic condition in older Americans, with 25 to 40% of the population aged 65 years or older experiencing impairment. Dr. Elizabeth Helsner, assistant professor of epidemiology at the SUNY Downstate School of Public Health, researches age-related hearing loss. Beth, tell us about your work.
Hearing loss, as we know, is much more common with advancing age. More than 80% of people over 85 are affected, and it's largely due to lifetime noise exposure. It's more common in men and in people with lighter skin and eyes. Smokers and people with diabetes are also more likely to have hearing loss in old age.
What are some ways to prevent age-related hearing loss?
Probably the most important step that younger adults can take is to protect themselves from exposure to loud noise, and that includes loud music and headphones. It's also important to quit smoking and to take steps to control diabetes.
Public Health Minute is sponsored by the Lehman College School of Health Sciences, Human Services, and Nursing at the City University of New York. I'm Bill Latimer.